dear Carl Stein. We are happy to announce you've been appointed a landlord of the Class D apartment block on Kruschwitz 6. You must arrive there immediately and start working. You and your family are given an apartment on the first floor. The experimental medicine you've been injected with during the medical checkout suppresses your need for sleep. Thus, you will be able to spend more time serving your motherland. Welcome to the elite official rank, Ministry of Allocation.
Oh, this is familiar, Joseph. Thank you. Я уже смотрю.
Thank you. Previously on The Walking Dead. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. But do you feel the same way?
I'm sorry, Kate.
Oh, God.
I just can't see it between us.
Just look what he's done. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
Let Ava live.
Shoot her.
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava!
How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out?
Go to hell, Joan!
It's Kate! She's coming for us!
Oh, shit! Oh, God! Kate!
While we're still breathing, Javi.
I'm letting the bones speak to me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I think I can hear them. They're saying, "You're gonna lose come mierda, so play already."
I must have inherited patience from Ma.
Oh, come on, man.
Calm down, David. No one is ever in a rush to lose. If he plays his last bone... You're out of the will, Javier.
Kicked out of baseball. Can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javi?
At least I can actually play baseball, slugger.
That's enough, both of you. It's not Javi's fault. He's a disgrace to the game of dominoes.
I won. That's $10 you owe me. Both of you.
I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game, since we all know I'm gonna win.
No shame in surrender. We'd all understand.
Don't kid yourself. You got lucky.
Fuck luck. That was skill. Pay up, little brother. If you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now? I lost track. Poor, helpless Javi.
Get my wallet, mijo.
Keep an eye on him. You don't want him snatching an extra 20 for gas money.
It's on the counter.
Yeah, sure, Pa. Pa? What's this? Hey, man, I was reading that. What? What's up?
What the fuck is this?
None of your business.
He has cancer.
What? Pa, really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer. You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide! Oh my God!
Jesus, Pa. I'm so sorry.
Be sorry for your domino skills.
How bad?
It's okay, mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Hey, settle, David. Now.
You haven't told Mama.
And neither will either of you. You hear me? Mouth shut.
That's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
When the time is right, I will.
That's not good enough.
It's good enough for me.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. Driving you to the doctor, getting prescriptions.
Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation, all that expensive mierda.
Great. When do you start?
I turned it down.
Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money and for what? Another month? Another game of dominoes to lose? It's not worth it.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it.
I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money. I can afford it.
You can afford it, David. But my pride can't. Let's play another game.
You are a fucking coward! A selfish coward! Javi, can you believe this shit?
David, I get it, man. It's not fair, but come on, take it easy.
Sit down. Both of you. You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, a daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place. Anything but another foolhardy, handsome gambler. Anything at all.
Please, Papa, don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name, for our blood, for our family. Please, fight. You have to fight, Pa. We don't just give up, any of us.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about it.
Oh, thank you, Pa. Thank you, Javi.
Now, can we play another game?
I'll grab some more beers.
So, what are you really gonna do?
Truth be told, whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think you two were mad at me for keeping secrets? But it's good to see you and David on the same side of things, or a change. I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier. That'll be me. Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think you're strong enough to handle that alone. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other.
You two are all I'll leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones. Be brothers. Before it's too late. That's not too much to ask. One last favor for your old man.
Okay, Pa. I'll try.
As hard as you can?
As hard as I can.
I still need to pay, David.
Pa.
Oye, if you had just won the game, we wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this?
I'm depending on you, mijo. We both are.
Jane!
Gotten out.
If something's happened to her, if you've gotten her, you better hope she's alive.
Shut up for once and help me find her.
What do you think I'm doing?
Kate!
Kate! Kate!
David, wait!
That handled.
Kate, I'm so glad.
You okay? Good. Shit, that was too close. This has all gone to hell.
Huh. Nice driving back there. You know, if you'd swerved a little more, you would have actually hit me.
Good thing I wasn't aiming for you then.
Are you trying to get yourselves killed?
There's Gabe and Clem!
Lead the way, Javi.
Head in the game, Javi!
Get the knee! Like this! Nice!
I got a great teacher.
You guys all right?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Look at them! There's so many!
We'll be safer inside! Get in!
That should hold them for now.
You put up a good fight out there.
Hey, Dad. I'm glad you made it out.
Joan's probably looking for us.
No, she isn't. Javi shot her.
What?
Good riddance.
You were negotiating. I heard you. You didn't have to shoot. Everyone started panicking and shooting. We almost died.
You know what Joan's done. Prescott, Mariana, they're gone because of her. I couldn't trust her to keep her word.
We'll never know now.
Javi's right. Joan had to go. I would have done it too.
That's because you don't mind killing people, do you? Those dead guys, they were your friends.
Gabe, that's not fair.
Hey, you do not walk away from me! When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them. even if you don't want to.
David, that's enough. He's not a little boy. He doesn't need that from you.
What he needs is to learn to keep his opinions to himself until he understands what the hell he's talking about. I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again. Okay?
We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that.
We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, wanna help me out?
Javi?
Gabriel!
Just be careful, buddy. A lot of muertos out there.
Gabe and I will watch each other's backs.
I'll help too.
Okay.
Hey, Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus. On whatever.
Let's just go upstairs. The further we are from these doors, the happier I'll be. I just want to get as much distance between us and the muertos as I can.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Oh my God.